Hello and welcome back to my channel. Today I'm actually thinking about changing the sticker on this windshield. It's a Pretto Moto copy from AliExpress China. It's like 10 times cheaper than the original. Right now I have only this sticker on the side, and I have bought 3 new stickers. This is going to be the same, and then it's going to be one in the middle and then one on this side. I don't know how it's going to look, so I'm going to take this off and see how it's going to look like. There you go. Here are the new stickers. It's not the same color. On this one I have to do a modification to get it to fit. So basically it's going to look like this. Compared to just that. Yeah, I guess I have to think about that. Okay, first off I started by drawing on the back of the middle sticker, and the plan is that I'm going to cut it and then to have the sticker going and then leave this middle piece out and then cut this piece that is left over to get it to fit here. And then also cut a little piece that will fit in this little dent here. Maybe it's easier to use the scissors instead. Not. Okay, now I have cut a little piece here to have it here, and then I'm going to cut this piece that's going to be in the middle here, and this piece is already cut. It's going to be on the outside here. Okay. I have no idea how this is going to look like. Hopefully it will look good. If this doesn't look good, then I'm just going to take it away. That's why I'm leaving this part on. That's the last thing I change. Okay, let's put this piece on first. This piece on. Yeah, let's try to get it in the center. Okay, that was not easy. Okay. Yeah. Okay, let's remove the old sticker. That wasn't easy. Okay, I'm going to pause the video. This is going to take time. Okay, time to put on the last sticker. There you go. Install it on a bike. There, finished. What do you guys think? Okay, thank you for watching. Don't forget to click the subscribe button. Thank you, bye bye.